gotten a passport and Mum's going about to get it. We're now about an hour and a half late, you see, so it's going to be very difficult. Let's play over here. Can you just tell us, Claire, when was it you first actually realised that your passport wasn't with you?
My mum realised.
Your mum, you haven't realised yet?
It's okay.
not for now, thank you. I'll wait for
Dutch land, Danish land.
Flogen, beschmörden, hörten, hörten.
Catherine! Louise! John, Caroline, Michael. Emma. Nicholas. Nicholas. Catherine. Marianne. Rebecca.
So no, I don't.
No, let's catch the front.
We can come in
there. Right, okay.
We should be used to the smell of John.
Oh, yeah, I'm used to Chef James. Here's his cold back to your sister.
Skin, Herman skin. Good skin.
Oh dear.
Upstairs there are some small animals, little, well, I don't know how you call them, guinea pigs, and some birds. Be careful upstairs, please.
Just for 1 minute.
And then I think we have to move on to the greenhouse.
This whole greenhouse is controlled by computer. You still have to heat the whole house. So we close the curtains. Yeah, so the heat is staying underneath the curtain, so you won't lose any warmth. The only thing that you are growing in is this. I don't know if you can see it, but oh, those plants, that's it. Yeah, they're not in the ground or that's just, well, what is it, 10 centimeters or something, and that's it. Yeah, got it myself. Yeah. The watering in here, it's sometimes it's done just by hose, but once or two times a week they bring in 10 or 20 centimeters water where we're standing now, all over the floor. And they're coming from Japan. Those probably are 200 or 300 years old already, and they are still that high.
What if they got your banana plants? Yes.
You're the first one who says plants, because most of them say trees, and if they are plants.
No bananas?
No bananas, I'm afraid.
So bananas are plants rather than trees.
Of course they are, yes. Did you know that?
I was buying a bunch of them. What are they, Keith?
They're bananas, something we know a lot about.
You see also they, the cow has a kitten, a
collar.
Yes, around the neck. And in that neck, there, in that
collar.
In that collar, there is a center.
A transmitter.
You mean to me? Search
Well, here we are. We're about a third of the way up, I think, at least.
It's just a break over
just
here.
Just from here. You wouldn't have known that.
Lucky you told us, really.
What happens to bananas?
They go mouldy.
They do, but this one won't. We're going to eat this one later. I just don't know what we're going to do.
Oh, you're joking, mate.
Did you think he was going to make it?
I had no doubt whatsoever that he wasn't going to make that one.
I don't know where he's gone now, he's actually gone away.
He may have gone back to England without us.
last night then, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Surprised what a 50 metres gap to save the boat. So Scott Wilkinson's now been awarded the title of map reader and leader to McDonald's. We're going there now. Let's go. Well, we're here. quite a lot of air incidental. Right here.
Can I just move that to see? Is that
like a problem? Sick mode.
Oh, that is disgusting.
Open. I have a feeling that I just beat everybody at Tenpin Bowling twice.
By 1 point. 1 point.
Oh,
critical.
The second time. I think the first time it was actually by about 30 points or something like that.
I don't know.
I think so, at least.
30? I doubt it very much. Hello. Have you told her about a bird?
Sorry? Yeah. Fine.
Was it okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
That girl that Chris had the other day.
Oh, yeah.
Boyfriend was massive.
Definitely Chris, large.
Sort of armpit hair and sort of various...
Yeah, I believe he did have.
Yeah, I think he did have as well. I think we're getting Chris in trouble.
Hello.
Hang on a minute. Could you leave, please? This is a delicate moment.
Same. Same with Gordon.
This is how insane I am. I love him so much.
Hello.
Unfortunately, all I got was your ball patch.
Really?
He has no hair.
Bald cam.
No hair.
How you say bald?
You're bald.
Yeah.
Yeah. No hair.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. And yeah. This one you're very old.
How
about eating that chocolate rabbit that was bought for you?
It's a very nice gesture, don't you think? It shows that we're really appreciated. Or some people.
Unfortunately, Keith left these on the dashboard and it melted into the solid lump of chocolate.
We've got it here. It's a tragedy. Here it is. Scott's one with a green egg. It's still soggy. It's an absolute tragedy. Scott, what have you got to say for yourself?
You put it on there, Keith.
I'm sure it will taste very nice. And we're about to consume it.
but that's the front of Still Road.
Can I have a tree or something? Can I have a tree?
How are you getting home?
Walking.
Walking home?
Yes.
That's very nice of you.
That's lovely.
Have fun.
Have you found your new Eddie?
No.
No?
No, and there'd be nothing to replace Eddie.
Oh dear. See you later, Scott.
Bye then.
See you in the morning.
Your accommodation in?
I think it's great actually.
Yeah?
Watched Speed last night, that was lovely. We got two Siamese cats, really nice, and didn't stop plying us with beer. So, what more could you ask for? I thought it was really nice. Eh?
Well, if you could come over this way a little bit, please. How would you say it compares to your accommodation?
Brilliantly.
Oh dear.
Rather a shame.
We are here.
Okay.
They all went that way, and that is this one. No, that's okay. You can make this
round. You've got to go that way.
You better be able to steer this. How do we back it out of here? Turn the vessel around. Oh, we're still drifting around in circles. Should we try and run it backwards? Overboard rescue routine. Unfortunately, it's a bit of paper. One's Mac.
Lovely. And one's soaked leg.
We'll be right back. So don't let nobody play you cheap. I got 50 cents more than I want to keep. Let the good times roll.
How do you think it went?
I'm hearing voices again.
Who was it who designed these? Oh, she's gone!
Come back as 10 stems.
Nothing zo grote problemen natuurlijk dat donker en dag is. Dat zijn echt helemaal niet van. Ja, ik heb officieel.
Somebody's coming. More luggage to load.
Hello.
How do you think it went?
Does the word Titanic mean anything to you?
See you later.